Representing Alan Davis Health, coming at you today with a quick exercise to really help you build up your shoulders. A lot of people neglect the shoulders. A lot of people, they say genetics, kind of like calves. You either have them or you don't have them. I don't believe that. I think if you really focus on your shoulders, really focus on the form and the contraction of each rep, and really, really go at your shoulder workouts with the intensity as you do your arms, biceps, triceps, chest. I think you really can grow the pair of shoulders that you want. First, I'm just going to show you the quick, easiest exercise to really put on mass of the shoulders. This will be an overhead dumbbell press. I'm going to do it standing up because I'm really working on engaging the core more now that I'm back from surgery. I really want to start focusing on my core and athletic ability, kind of like I used to in high school and college. So, picking these up real quick. When a lot of people do shoulder exercises, or any exercise really, they really focus on gripping the weight. And what that does is it puts a lot of unnecessary tension on your elbow and your wrist. What you really want to do is especially when you're focusing on pushing it up, you really want to focus on pushing up with the palm of your hand. Don't worry so much about gripping, because that's going to put a lot of tension on your wrist, your elbows. If you focus on pushing up with your palm, that's going to put all of the tension where it needs to go. And another thing is, we don't want our elbows out here, 90 degrees from the body. We do not want that. We want to keep them close, because this is going to keep, like I said, a lot of unnecessary tension off the shoulder joint. It's just quick, easy, 3 or 4 sets as well. Come up and really focus on squeezing your deltoids. Down nice and slow, keep it contracted. Up, squeeze. Down nice and slow. Up, squeeze. Exhale on the way up, inhale on the way down. Continue on the way down. Up, and squeeze. I really like weights. I just got out of shoulder surgery. But on this, you really want to be safe. If you have shoulder surgery, if you mess up your shoulder, if you wind up tearing your labrum, tearing your rotator cuff, guys, it is not worth it. Take your pride out the door, lighten the weight, get your form down, and really focus on contracting and stretching the muscle. And that's going to deliver you the best results. Come on, breath. The best results, really focus on them. Start making some gains. It's your boy, AD. Live healthy, live happy, live life. Check in with you guys later. Sickness and addiction, you're addictive as they get. Evil as they come, vindictive as they make them. My friends keep asking me why I can't just walk away from them. Addicted to the pain, the stress, the drama I'm drawn to.